Well, I told the wee people who had it on.
I hate that song too.
Hi! Oh, here we are on our... Oh, gosh. I have been so messed up with these days this week that I was a step ahead of things all week long. And I'm thinking today was Saturday, and I said, no. Well, anyway, hi, everybody. Welcome to a Friday night. We're playing up at Flick's Pub tomorrow evening, so we decided to do it tonight. Happy Friday. Welcome, everybody. I hope you enjoy some songs. We got a lot of memories that we're going to be doing tonight. A lot of memory songs. And thank you for joining us. Let's do this one. Hold my head up in the air, even tell my friends I'm glad that you don't call. But when the day is through, my heart aches start anew, and that's when I miss you most of all. For you, my eyes keep searching for you. My lips keep calling for you, and my shoes keep walking back to you. I wish I had you back again, 'cause nothing else means half as much as you. My world just seemed to die the day you said goodbye, and I can't forget no matter what I do. I have my eyes and arms and lips and legs and whatchamacallit all messed up.
All tangled up in
it. Yeah, all tangled up into one. Thank you, Linda, for watching last Sunday. Yeah. That Pastor Rodney's really a nice guy, and the people there are just wonderful. So we really enjoyed it, and thank you for watching. We appreciate that. Now, we've got a lot of memory type songs that we're doing tonight. This next one, because you know the guy Danny talks about all the time, James Burton, the guitar player, played with Elvis and so many other people, played on a lot of recordings. Well, he is being inducted into the Country Music Hall of Fame in October. So we thought it would be nice to do a couple of the songs that James played on.
Yeah, James started out with Ricky Nelson on the Ozzy and Harriet Show.
That's right.
He
That's
didn't
right.
start out there. He was playing with one guy, and he was doing. I think James was a co-writer on Suzy Q. We got to meet James.
Yeah, three or four times.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, Linda, he's telling a good one, wasn't he? but anyway, this is a song that James recorded with Merle Haggard. He played the guitar on this song, so we will do this one for you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Big job is getting by with my kids and a wife. But I've been a working man ever all my life, but I keep on working. Long as my two hands are fit to use, I drink my beer and I tell, sing a little bit of these working man blues. I keep my nose to the grindstone. Every day, might get a little tired on the weekends. After I draw my pay, I go back working. Gotta buy my kids a brand new pair of shoes. I drink my beer in a tavern, cry a little bit of these working man blues. I said, hey, hey, working man like me. Never been on welfare. It's one place I won't be, cause I'll be working. Come Monday morning, I'm right back with the food. I drink my beer that evening, sing a little bit of these working man blues. Here's the working man, James.
That's a song that James Burton played on with Merle Haggard. It's Labor Day weekend, so that fits right on.
Bunch of reasons to sing that song.
Yeah, it is. I saw Carol. She liked the way Pastor Rodney got everybody lined up and doing the line for when we did When the Saints Go Marching In last Sunday. In fact, we had to start it over again because it was so long.
Two times.
Yeah. Two times.
The only thing I didn't like about that, he called me Maria or Danny Rose.
Oh, he did. Yeah. But, but boy, we had a nice time. That's such a nice church. We appreciate that. Okay. Well, because Yesterday was the 19th anniversary of when Hurricane Katrina hit the Gulf Coast, devastated New Orleans, Biloxi. I posted a few of our hundreds of pictures from when we went down a couple times and volunteered, and just tried to help somebody clean up and get their life back together. Man, sad. It was so sad. So I thought I would throw in a couple of songs about our favorite place down there in New Orleans and the whole Gulf Coast. It's special. It's special, and they went through a lot. Let's do this one. Trip there so bad. Hi, Steve. Thank you. It's nice to hear it. Sound is okay out there. Okay. Well,
I'm going to do the one later in the set.
Oh, okay. Yeah. There was quite a few. Oh, I think it was Betty. I saw that from up there in Nottingham, PA. Good old hers.
Oh, yeah.
That's another place I need a trip back to. I'm missing out on. With all that hot weather and stuff, I haven't felt like going any place. Now, we did get to...
No, it didn't stop you from getting to Walmart.
Oh, no. We did get to our cabin. I told you that last week. I'm telling you what. Frontier is absolutely one of the worst to deal with.
Will you take a break?
Oh, no. If I get started telling them about what we've been through for the past week, I'd be here till, we would be here tomorrow. Anyway, yeah, so we got to go back down this week, and it's supposed to be nice weather next week. So I will look forward to that. And what was I going to say? Oh, okay. Yeah, Toby Keith, aside with James Burton mm-hmm. and John Anderson, they're getting inducted into the Country Music Hall of Fame. Toby Keith is, and that song, oh Lord. No.
There's a little girl. Did that song too many times.
Yeah, okay. Well, anyway, Toby Keith is getting inducted. That's good to hear. Mm-hmm. He had a lot of good songs, quite an entertainer, and he absolutely loved entertaining our armed forces all around the world. So let's do a Toby Keith song.
All right.
No. No, dear. Into the Country Music Hall of Fame. Yeah, that sounds good to me, Boo. As long as we don't walk up the aisle with the mayonnaise, then it will be all right. Oh, God. Yeah, Tina mentioned that, and it brought it all back to me, what you said, that those jars fell all over and splashed all over.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I am very thankful that I was not around.
We were in Walmart. Not, we weren't together. She was at what, the other end of the store. And I was just moseying around a little bit, and I saw they had a display of mayonnaise, and I couldn't reach the top. And some woman was trying to reach the top to get a jar out and tipped the whole thing over on her. There was white stuff all over the place.
That would have been it for me. That would have been the end. I absolutely hate mayonnaise.
It was like a mayonnaise downpour.
And I mean on anything. I don't mix it with tuna. I don't mix it with anything. It's like, I don't even...
No tater salad?
No.
So...
No, I make Danny a sandwich, and it's all I can do. I put a clothespin on my nose. I don't even like looking at it. Oh, I'll make my day. Okay. Well, with Labor Day weekend, this is another song about a very hardworking family and man, and that was Loretta Lynn's daddy. He worked very hard. So we haven't done this one in a while. Let's try this out. Well, I was born a coal miner's daughter in a cabin on a hill in Butcher Hollow. We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing that Daddy made sure of. He shoveled coal to make a poor man's dollar. My daddy worked all night in the Van Leer coal mine. All day long in the fields of hoeing corn. Mommy robbed the babies at night and read the Bible by the coal light. And everything would start all over come break of morn. Daddy loved to raise 8 kids on a miner's pay. Mommy scrubbed their clothes on a washboard every day. Well, I've seen her fingers bleed to complain there was no need. She'd smile in mommy's understanding way. In the summertime we didn't have shoes to wear, but in the winter time we'd all get a brand new pair. From a man on a catalog, money made from selling a hog. Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere. Yeah, I'm proud to be a coal miner's daughter. I remember well the well where I drew water. The work we done was hard. At night we'd sleep, we were tired. I never thought of ever leaving Butcher Hollow. Well, a lot of things have changed since way back then, and it's so good to be back home again. Not much left but the floor. Nothing lives here anymore except the memories of a coal miner's daughter. Except the memories of a coal miner's daughter. There you go. That's a song Loretta wrote about the way her family lived and was raised and very poor. And yep, she's a nice lady. She was a nice lady. Very nice. Worked with her a couple times and always so pleasant with everybody. Just another one of those artists that would stay at the end of the line and sign autographs till the people just finally got to the end of the line.
The last one, yes.
Yeah, yep. And Gene Watson Gene was Watson, that one, yeah. too. Yep. Well, this next song...
Hey, Cousin Shirley.
Yeah, hi, Shirley. This next song is in memory of one of the best... Yeah, that's... actually, you must be reading my paper, Nan.
She got that x-ray eyes and look through the phones and stuff.
Isn't that weird?
Yeah.
But, yeah. But anyway, what's I going to say? Jimmy Buffett passed away on September the 1st, which is in another day or two. So there's a lot of memories in our list of songs tonight. Yeah. And songs that mean a lot to us. So here's one that we'll do for you, Nan.
Yep. And my cousin Shirley was up there a minute ago.
Mm-hmm.
She knows a lot about coal mines. Of course, about that. My dad's family and all are coal miners, yeah.
Oh, Nancy, I didn't know that. Wow, that's, nice.
Heading up to San Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. I got my hush puppies on, I guess I never was meant for glitter rock and roll. And honey, I didn't know that I'd be missing you so. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brand of haze, and I just want you back by my side. Yes, it's been quite a summer. Rental cars and westbound trains. And now you're off on vacation. Something you tried to explain. And darling, yes, I love you so. That's the reason I just let you go. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brand of haze, and I just want you back by my side. I can't help it, honey. You're that much a part of me now. Remember that night in Montana when we said there was no room for doubt? I hope you're enjoying the scenery. I know it's pretty up there. We can go hiking on Tuesday. With you I'd walk anywhere. California is warm, be quite dim. I just can't wait to see you again. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown away haze, and I just want you back by my side. Just want you back by my side.
Aww. Oh, he did so many good songs, wrote a bunch of them, and we visited the Margaritaville that they used to have there in New Orleans. We went there. It was cool. I got to tell you. We went there the year we were there for Christmas, one of the years we were there for Christmas, and Jimmy Buffett's birthday happened to be Christmas Day.
Right, yeah.
So they had a big celebration at the Margaritaville in New Orleans, who has since closed. But we went there and had some dinner, because everything on Christmas Day is open in New Orleans. Mm-hmm. Everything. It just shocked us. Anyway, we went there, had some dinner or lunch or whatever we did, and they had a big old birthday cake for him, and everybody got to get a slice of it. And he wasn't there, darn it.
Yeah. And then the one time we went to Harbor Island in the Bahamas, and that's the place where he wrote the Cheeseburger in Paradise.
Yeah, the inspiration behind that. Because he went to Harbor Island a lot, yeah. Okay. Well, anyway, thank you all, those of you that are just joining us. Hey, Carmen, it's good to see you. Sometimes we slip on the comments and don't really see what's going on with... Because see what it is, they're on the comments are on the screen that I'm pointing at you right now. But the comments are also on over here. Oh, yeah, over here. Well, to me, they're over here. He's got this set up.
A mirror image, yeah.
Yeah, and that always confuses me, you know. If I see something on my clothes that looks like, well, the necklace isn't right or the collar's off, I always grab the wrong side because it's, yeah. Anyway.
It's not like looking in the mirror. It's looking back because you're on my right. But on there, it looks like you're over here. Looks like you're over here, but you're over here.
I don't know where I am anymore.
Who am I?
You know what? This feels great doing this tonight because it's really relieving the stress that I've had all week. So anyway, here's a good old song. That's true. Let's do it. There was a group that brought that out back in the early 60s, and the next year the Beatles did it, which is kind of the the version that I like. Yeah, Gary just said that the first Margaritaville. Well, that's my cousin Gary. Everybody say hi, Gary. but anyway, it was the first one down there because Gary is way down there in the Keys in Florida, and I'm glad you survived all the bad weather and hurricane threats and stuff. Right there in the Keys, like almost Key West, right at the end of the road.
Yeah.
The road. Was it like a two-lane road, you know, one going north, one going south? I should do that. Never been to... Oh, boy. That's my cousin. Okay, let's see. What was I going to do? Oh,
No, they're celebrating James Burton, I guess.
Yeah, celebrating James, and this is one that he played on behind Ricky Nelson on one of his songs. He was quite a guitar player.
Hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. Pass me by one sunny day, past those big brown eyes my way. Ooh, I wanted you forevermore. Now I'm not one that gets around. Swear my feet stuck to the ground. And no, I never could see you before. Said hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart.
Come on, James.
Saw your lips, I heard your voice. Believe me, I just had no choice. My horses couldn't make me stay away. I thought about a moonlit night, arms around you good and tight. That's all I had to see for me to say. Hey, hey, hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. Yes, hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart.
Ah. That's a good one. That's a good one. Yeah, I didn't realize that, Dawn, that tomorrow will be that many years since Diana's been gone. The only song that comes to mind right now, unless I get through another song or two and think about that, because we don't do the Candle in the Wind. That's such a pretty song. I might have to take a listen to that and maybe work on that one. But we do Diana by Paul Anka. And that's a song that's got her name
got
in
her
it
name
anyway,
in it.
Yeah. So not that it would mean anything pertaining to her. How you like that word? Huh?
It's only three syllables, ain't that bad?
Pertaining. I don't talk like that, though. it just crossed my mind.
Oh, go fix me a mayonnaise sandwich.
Oh, yeah. Oh, please. Oh.
Yeah.
Borf.
I know how to get to you.
Yeah. Apparently some other people do too. That's all I need.
They got the secret now.
Oh, boy. And don't even try to sneak it in any food that you think I won't know it's there, because I will. Some people make cakes with that stuff. Oh no. Anyway, back to remembering how many times we've been to New Orleans and how much that city has given us, because it's just no place like it. And it's always exciting. And I watch the Bourbon Street cam every now and then. And sometimes during, not that either, Deb. No, absolutely not. But sometimes the Bourbon Street cam is interesting around Mardi Gras. I'll be hysterical watching it, but yeah, you just see anything. But I decided we love it so much that one year I thought about it. I said, I gotta write my own song, my own Cajun song about Louisiana and New Orleans. So I came up with this, and our friend, jeez,
we're gonna turn the TV off.
Oh gosh, you're killing me tonight. And there's people that have the last name of Mayo. I'd be changing that.
Well, you got to go to the Mayo Clinic, you know.
No. I'm not even going there. Anyway, here's a Cajun song. A Cajun song I wrote with Bruce on the fiddle, Danny on the guitar. Let's do it. I need something to make me smile right now. They say they bon ton roulette. That means let the good times roll. They say they bon ton roulette. Louisiana, I'm coming home. Alligator in the sun, he's got his eye on me. Bayou stream. In the distance I hear Cajun music coming from my houseboat, and they wave to me and sing this happy song. They say they bon ton roulette. That means let the good times roll. They say they bon ton roulette. Crawfish boiling, rice and gumbo, I can taste them all. In the quarter, catching beads from costume-filled parades. In the dome, the Houdat Nation's cheering for the Saints. They say they bon ton roulette. That means let the good times roll. They say home. Oh yeah, Bruce on the fiddle. Danny on the guitar. Like shadows on the run, I'm bound for me courtyards. You might feel a little rattled after that hurricane, but the spirit keeps you coming back to New Orleans. They say they bon ton roulette. That means let the good times roll. They say bon ton. Louisiana, I'm coming home.
Oh, everybody. No ranch dressing. I eat nothing. I don't eat wings that much, but I don't eat anything with them. Celery.
Hot sauce.
That's about it. Yeah, well, I usually get them hot. I messed up my own song up because when I held the Who Dat sign up, which is the Saints chant, I'm thinking the chant in my mind, Who Dat, Who Dat, Who Dat's ain't gonna beat them sing. And it messed my whole thought up of that first line.
Yeah. It ain't that hard.
Listen, I'm having a good time tonight, except for these people that are driving me crazy with the mayonnaise. Oh, I can't even say it. Okay, here's another one that James Burton played on. James Burton, famous guitar player that was with Elvis up until he died, but he played with John Denver, he played with Roy Orbison.
What's the White Knight, Black and White Knight, Roy Orbison, with all those guys?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
And he's just, one thing about James, he's just a downright nice guy.
Yeah.
And he happened to play on this next song.
By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll find the note I left hanging on her door. And she'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving. Many times,
many times before.
By the time I make Albuquerque, she'll be working. She'll probably stop for lunch and give me a call. She'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly and call my name out low. And she'll cry just to think I'd really leave her. Though time and time I try to tell her so, she just didn't know that I'd really go. Thank you.
Yeah, that's a great song.
Just kind of threw me because I'm used to playing that on Goldie.
Oh, well, she's laying there doing
that. I know.
Oh, I said she. Ooh, I'm in trouble now.
Doc Herpay.
Yeah, I know. But anyway, it's nice being with you on a Friday night. We try not to do that often, but when we're booked out somewhere on a Saturday, then it's just as easy to switch to Friday. Mm-hmm. So tomorrow we're going to be at one of our favorite places. It's Flick's Pub. It's just a little place, and it's in Tawnytown, Maryland. And people are real nice. They're real nice. Real clean little place. And it's not... We have been in the back room area, which is my favorite. I really prefer that because I think I had my fill of playing in bars a long time ago. And they do have a bar area, but they got TVs in there that are really distracting to me. And everybody's sitting around at the bar and just, you know, it's like, you're just like a part of the furniture, I feel like. So in the back room, it's just a sit down listening crowd, and that's cool. That's really cool. People are really nice there. So anyway, but I don't get paid for my opinion. Okay. All right. All that nasty talk you all did to me tonight, I gotta sing a song to cheer myself right up. And this one usually does. Yeah. Oh,
troops go marching in. Oh, I want to be in that number when the saints go marching in. I can't think of another song I have to give that some thought about that with the song for Diana, because she should have something special. And I remember the night that happened. We were playing down the American Legion over there in Essex, and it's got Mardi Gras, and it's got a trumpet and a magnolia and good old New Orleans.
What did I tell you about touching me?
And what else? Beads.
New Orleans here.
Yeah, beads. Where's St. Louis? Is that on there somewhere? Is that the shirt? Because you got one with a big St. Louis on the front. Greetings from New Orleans. I want to be able to do that and write a postcard.
Is that the Cafe du Monde?
Nah, that's just one of the buildings in the quarter.
Yeah.
Ah. Well, maybe the old rugged cross would work. Can you dig that out?
Yeah. Now?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I'm going to give that a lot of thought, because that would be a nice memory. I'm looking at the back of the shirt for St. Louis, but I see the riverboat on the back. Okay. Here you go. On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday. So despised by the world, has a wondrous attraction for me. For the dear Lamb of God left his glory above to bear it to die. Till my trouble. crown. I love that song. Thank you, Dawn, for suggesting that one. Now I'm going to be thinking about all kinds of songs that I could have done tonight. But thank you for that reminder. You know, that's one thing that I really didn't remember, that one of those memories from many years ago. I still like to... We went to England for Special Olympics, and it wasn't that long after she passed, and there was still hundreds, if not thousands, of flower arrangements at not Buckingham Palace, but where
Kensington,
yeah. But yeah, she made quite an impact on the whole world, and oh boy, we need more people like her. Yeah. Okay. Now, what you got to say? You know what that sign says up there? You see that sign? You see that sign? Huh?
It means time to tune this thing down.
Oh, Born to Lose, Ray Price. Ray Price did that. Aw. Well, happy birthday to your dad in heaven there.
I live my life in vain. Every dream has always brought me pain. All my life I've always been so blue. Born to lose, and now I'm losing you.
For your dad, Tina. Aw, that's a nice song. You know who, Ray Price did that, but you know who else did it? I'll absolutely love Ray Charles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a big hit for him.
Tonight's, you know, he did a whole album of country songs, and boy, I grew to love him more and more, especially after he released America the Beautiful. That is his song.
Not as much as I like Gladys.
Yeah. Well, I'll be listening to Ray at 9:55 tonight. There's a radio show around here, and Mark Levin, he plays it every Friday night. So that's my close my eyes and think about the situation we're all in. And he just nails it on that song. Okay, now I forgot what we're doing. Oh, the sign.
I can't see.
Sign, everywhere sign.
Jeez. Long hair hit the people.
See, one thing leads to another.
Huh? Here we go.
Tomorrow morning, I know there'll be hell to pay. but that's all right. I ain't had a day off now in 45 years. My Jamaican vacation's gonna start right here. If the phone's for me, tell I just sail away. What Jimmy Buffett do? I'll tell you. I say, pour me something tall and strong to get a hurricane before I go and say it's only half past 12, but I don't care. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go and say it's only
saw some of the comments. We do not do You'll Never Walk Alone, and that's a great song. Go Rest High, we would have to, I have to maybe work that in, because you did a recording on that. It's been a very long time we've done it. So I will have that, keep that on the list for next week. But thank you all. All right, so we will not be here tomorrow night. Apologize.
What are you doing? Okay.
Yeah, and next.
I wanted to bring a fire first.
Yeah. Oh, you
new
want?
Key. New key.
Oh, okay, okay. Experiment. And then we'll do that other one.
Sure.
Okay. You know, you do these songs for so many years, and then you make a little change in it, and he made a change in this one. Not really noticeable to anybody but us, but, oh, yes, that's right, Linda, I knew we did. It's just been a long time, and I don't trust just pulling it out of the hat. That's a tough song. But that would be a good one for Diana. So we'll keep her memory going and add that one in for next Saturday, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Experiment.
We'll see how it goes, and I will change it back.
Yeah. All right.
Here's a burning pain. Fiery rain, bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flame went higher, and it burns, 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 the ring of fire.
like a child. The fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flame went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flame went higher.
Well, okay.
I hear you.
So next Saturday we will be back, and with New Orleans and all the great musicians they have down there, so many good ones, so many gone now. Here's another song in memory of one of the greats that was in New Orleans, and this is a nice song. I see trees of green. Such a wonderful world if we'd only give it a chance. And you know what? It just hit me thinking of the words as I was going doing that song, that if Princess Diana ever sang a song, I could hear that being the song she would sing, because that would come from the heart for her. And anyway, thank you all so much. We appreciate you watching. We're going to pack it up because we got to get a whole bunch of stuff out to the truck to get ready for tomorrow. We're looking forward to it. So I hope that you have a great weekend, a very safe Labor Day weekend. It'll be a lot of nutcakes out on the road, and coming back will be the worst of it tomorrow, not worrying about only the nuts on the road, but the deer on the road too. So all I do is pray. Really, I'm serious.
Train.
Oh, okay.
Uncle Jimmy song.
Okay. All right. Do something here.
Only walking to, not the blueberry.
I got to do this song because of thinking about that with what happened in the whole Gulf Coast during Katrina. Where they came out with a documentary a few years after that horrible thing happened, and this was the theme. The theme song that started out the documentary, and I just got to do a little bit of this today. It's time I'm walking to New Orleans. I'm walking to New Orleans. I'm gonna need two pairs of shoes when I get through walking these blues. When I get back to New Orleans, my suitcase and my hand. Well, ain't that a shame? I'm leaving here today. I'm going back home to stay. Yes, I'm walking to New Orleans. You used to be my honey. Do you spend all my money? No use for you to cry. Guess I'll see you by and by. Yes, I'm walking to New Orleans. Play a little bit, Danny.
just had to do that tonight. I can see that documentary in my mind and how it started out with the flooded city of New Orleans, and they played that song on the intro. And thank goodness, even though Fats is gone now, they thought he died in the flood, and he's okay. He made it out okay. But anyway, we will see you. Thanks for putting up with us tonight. Yeah. We had to kind of goofy and messed some stuff up, but anyway, we will look forward to seeing you next Saturday night, and thank you for all your prayers for the Rose. Believe me, they really help. So we will see you next Saturday, and happy Labor Day, everybody. We gotta go. We gotta go.
You can't go. All the plants are gonna die.
Who did?